Steven had actually prepared a list of like 9 questions to ask. But we realized it's, which I thought was hilarious. But I mean, we don't got like, but I thought the gesture was sweet. So I decided to just do the work ahead of time so that whenever I enter the situation, my mind just goes blank as to what to ask. Like, I have something. I'm like, yeah, that's smart. I was sharing this thing, I'm actually the exact opposite. Sometimes when people ask me about myself, like, oh, well, what have you been up to? My phone is completely go blank, and I'll be like, or I'll go and be flooded with something that I'm okay. So that, I think I told you this before, sometimes in a dance and hang out, I'll think about, like, okay, what can I share? So that I'm a little bit prepared. So we realize, like, wow, what a perfect opposite to Steven, but Steven doesn't have to think in a dance when we talk about it. They know that I'm just gonna, like, I guess one of the balls, all the stuff that they appreciate that I ask questions that they're not asking. But on the flip side, they want to be prepared to ask. We kind of stumbled upon later, as we were just talking about